Hard dog. You should be fighting my love and protecting your heart like a guard dog. But you know that it's okay. I got your heart, I won't break. I got some more money, I went to the bank. You try to ride the wave, you can't swim, so you say. You say you got choppers, you shooting them blanks.
Look at my light, it's not like a hey. Keep
on. All alone, by my own, I've been blind, hand misled. All the times I had cold, phone was sitting by your bed. Deep.
What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, Kilo Chris, and I'm back again with another video. I don't know if this video gonna get out before this last video, but let's just say y'all might leave this build if y'all want to get badges and grind y'all build to a great profession. Okay, so we gonna put this at point guard, right handed, any number. I just put number 19. Now this is the key part. I'm trying to show y'all. This is the key part. What I'm gonna need you to do is go down. You wanna go to this one right here. And you want to pick, you could pick either this one, you either pick this one, or this one. But for me, I pick this one. So either the first one or the bottom two. So what you want to do is you want to put your shot close to 89, max this out. I lied, this is not the right build. I just noticed. You go to this one. Yeah, this is the one I have. Then you wanna go to max these two out. Basically just put it up till you get 22 badges. Then you come over here, put this up, see, I have 8, but if you want 9, do what you want to do. And then you come over here, that's all you need, 22, that's all you need. Then you come over here, put these all up. You could put your block up one. You don't have to put it up. And then I have 4, but if you want 3, and if you want to take that and put that up here, and take another one and put it up here to get 9, that's you. Then I got to find. If you want to, you can put it at 6'6". But then once you put up your wingspan, you're not going to have pro dribble. So put it there. Then you could put it at like, I put it at like 211 or 210. It was one of them, but you could put 211. And then I put max wingspan. And then you could pick whatever you want. And this is the build video. Is your boy Kilo? Oh wait. Let me show you a badge to put. Let me show you what badge to put. And this is judging on the badge that I have put on my build. already. I'm not maxed out yet, but I'm almost maxed out. So let me show you. Put that joint at 99. So this is what you want to do. Put Acrobat Hall of Fame, Consistent Finisher Hall of Fame, Contact Hall of Fame, Giant Slayer Hall of Fame, Relentless Finisher Hall of Fame, and you put them last two on Pro Touch. Alright. I have my range extended on bronze. That's the only shooting badge I have. And you've seen that shot that I hit against Pelicans. Alright? You've seen it. But if I were you, I would put that jump on gold. And then put steady shooter on gold. And then put you can either put high zone hunter on gold, put hot start on gold, or you could put flexible, no, not flexible. Where is it? Yeah, or you could do difficult shots. But for this, we're gonna do green machine. Cause steady shooter gonna give us that off ball green. Alright, Bronny said they gonna fix it. But I don't got this on, but my badges right now is Stop and Go, Bronze, Ty Hands Hall of Fame, Unpluckable Gold, Quick First Step Hall of Fame, and then put that on that, and then you can put this on Silver or Gold. My build don't lose stamina unless we in a game, which is 12 minutes. And then you can put Diamond Hall of Fame and put Floor General or Flashy Passer for like anybody that needs to shoot. But I usually put Floor General. And this is Diamond. This is my badge maxed out. My badge is not maxed out yet. And I have Chase Down Artist on gold and Rim Protect on bronze. So yeah, there you go. And my jumper is custom. It's just basically Dwayne Wade. So there go my build. It's your boy Kilo Go Crazy. And I'm out.
Toss my pain with my wishes in the wishing well. I can't breathe, I'm waiting for the exhale. Toss my pain with my wishes in the